Childrens, today we are going to discuss about the topic Jains in Kanchipuram. During Pallava region, okay, during Pallava region, there is a flourishment happened in Jainism. Okay, during Pallava region, the Jainism can be flourished. In 7th century AD, when 7th century AD, 7th century AD, the Chinese traveler named as Yuan Xuang. What? Yuan Xuang. Who? He was a Chinese traveler. Okay. During 7th century AD, the Chinese traveler named as Yuan Xuang mentioned his traveling book. Okay, he mentioned his traveling book about what? About that the large number of presents can be happened in Buddhist and Jainism. Okay, Buddhist and Jainism. People can be the large number of Buddhist and Jainism people can be present in India. These are the information mentioned in this writing. Who? In his Yuan Xuang writing. Mostly Pallava kings are Jains. Okay, initially the Pallava kings are belongs to Jain. Okay, they are belongs to the Jain region. And initially Mahendravarman also belongs to Jains. The king Mahendravarman also belongs to Jains. In Kanchipuram, there was the Jain temple are there. Okay. In Kanchipuram, there is a two Jain temples are there. Two Jain temples are there. One is Trilokyanatha Jinaswami temple. What? Trilokyanatha Jinaswami temple. This is one of the Jain temple. And then here it was located on the banks of river Palar at Tirupati. Okay, Trilokyanatha Jinaswami temple, it was located on the banks of river Palar at Tiruparuttikundram. Where? Nearby Tiruparuttikundram. Trilokyanatha Jinaswami temple can be located on bank of river Palar at Tiruparuttikundram place. Next, another one temple named as Chandra Prabha. Okay, another one temple named as Chandra Prabha. Second temple named as Chandra Prabha. Named as Chandra Prabha. The temple named as Chandra Prabha dedicated to Tirthangara. Okay, the Chandra Prabha temple dedicated to Tirthangara. And these temple Chandra Prabha are in the Pallava style. Okay, this was built by Pallava style. But later it was destroyed. Okay, the temple is famous, and later it became to destroyed. Fully it became to destroyed. This is the two temple present in Kanchipuram belongs to Jainism. Okay, during Vijayanagara rule. When? During Vijayanagara. during Vijayanagar rule at the age of, at the year of 1387. Okay, Irubaga, the named Irubaga. Who he was? Children, anyone know who he was? Okay, he was a disciple of Jain Muniva Pushpasena. He was a disciple for Jain Muniva Pushpasena. And who during Vijayanagara rule at the year of 1387, Irubaka, who he was a disciple to Jain Muni Pushpasena, and then minister of second king of Vijayanagar. Okay, minister of second king. Who one of the minister of second Vijayanagar and Vijayanagar king named as Harihara II? Okay, who the his name is Harihara II. Both joined together. Who are all joined here? Irubaga and Harihara II both joined together to build a Sangeeta Mandapam. Okay, both these two persons, Harihara II and Irubaga, combined to build a Sangeeta Mandapam. Sangeeta Mandapam. What? Sangeeta Mandapam in Trilokyanatha temple. Okay, both joined together to build a Sangeeta Mandapam in Trilokyanatha temple, and also both expand the Trilokyanatha temple. Expanded. Next one, beautiful murals were added at this time. Okay, during the expansion time, beautiful murals are also added the Trilokyanatha temple. And these mural painting had a resemblance of Tirthankara's life story. Okay, these mural painting resembled the life history of Tirthankara. This mural painting resembled the life history of Tirthankara. Next one, but unfortunately, those paintings had been lost. Those mural painting had been lost, unfortunately, because the reason is overpainting done by during renovation. Okay, after completed the building, after a few years later, we have to renovation. No, at the time they make a overpainting. So because of these reasons, these mural paintings are destroyed. Then Tiriguda Basti. Tiriguda Basti in two shrine had an inscriptional evidence. Okay, these inscriptional evidence contained the information of development of temple. What? The development of Trilokyanatha temple. Those inscription contained about the information of development of temple and the name of the donors. Okay, name of the donors. What is mean by name of the donors? Here, name of the donors mentioned the person who are all give the amount, paying the amount to develop the Trilokyanatha temple. Those persons are come under the name of donors. And then in Kanji திருப்பருட்டிக்குன்றம் தெர் வாஸ் அன் எவிடன்ஸ் அபவுட் ஜெயின்ஸ் ஆல்சோ இன் காஞ்சிபுரம் அப்பார்ட் ஃப்ரம் தீஸ் திருப்பருட்டிக்குன்றம் டெம்பிள் தெர் இஸ் சம் எவிடன்ஸ் தட் தே ஹேவ் சம் எவிடன்ஸ் அபவுட் ஜெயினிசம் இட் இஸ் அபவுட் த ஜெயின்ஸ் இன் காஞ்சிபுரம் நெக்ஸ்ட் கழுகுமலை ஜெயின் ராக் டெம்பிள் ஓகே வாட் கழுகுமலை கழுகுமலை ஜெயின் ராக் டெம்பிள் இட் வாஸ் லொகேட்டட் வேர் இட் வாஸ் லொகேட்டட் அட் தூத்துக்குடி டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் இட் வாஸ் லொகேட்டட் அட் தூத்துக்குடி டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் இன் த தாலுக் ஆஃப் கோவில்பட்டி இட் வாஸ் லொகேட்டட் இன் தூத்துக்குடி டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் கோவில்பட்டி தாலுக் ஓகே அட் த 8th century when 8th century okay the same thing in 8th century at Thoothukudi district Kovilpatti taluk there was a temple named as Kalugumalai rock temple okay and it belongs to Jains it belongs to Jainism what it belongs to Jains then it belongs to Jains and also it denotes the revival of Jainism in Tamil Nadu it belongs to Jains and also it denotes the revival of Jainism in Tamil Nadu this cave temple can be built by Pandya king who it was built by one of the Pandya king These Kalugumalai cave temple can be built by Pandya king. Named as Prandakai Nedunchedaiyan. Okay, Prandakai Nedunchedaiyan. What? Prandakai நெடுஞ்சடையன் இட் வாஸ் த கழுகுமலை கேவ் டெம்பிள் இட் வாஸ் பில்ட் பை பாண்டியா கிங் நேம்ட் அஸ் பிராந்தக நெடுஞ்சடையன் த பாண்டியா கிங் நேம் வாஸ் பிராந்தக நெடுஞ்சடையன் ஓகே தீஸ் டெம்பிள் ஹேட் அ ராக் கட் கேவ் பெட்ஸ் தீஸ் டெம்பிள் ஹேட் அ ராக் கட் These temples had a rock cut cave beds. It was carved. What? These cave beds were being carved by a rock named as Panchavar Padukai. These beds are named as Panchavar Padukai. These beds are named as Panchavar Padukai. There was figures of not only Tirthankaras but also the image of Yakshas and the Yakshis. Okay, there was also the image of Yakshas and the Yakshis. Okay, what is meant by Yakshas and the Yakshis? The attendants of women and men, Yakshas mentioned the men attendants and the Yakshis resembled the women attendants. Okay, this is about the Kalugumalai rock cave temple. Children, this is for your work. Write a short note on Trilokyanatha Jinaswami temple. Next one, explain the Kalugumalai Jain rock temple. Thank you, children's.